the space lights were developed by, well, I think it was Ozzie Morris who first asked for that kind of soft lighting on Oliver. And a chap called, a wonderful electrician called Bill Chitty, designed them. And it was like a giant dustbin with five or six quartz bulbs shooting downwards. And you had like a silk in the shape of a dustbin with silk underneath, so no hard light escaped. So you had rows and rows of these hanging space lights, which could give you a good exposure and also very soft light, shadowless light. But I didn't very often use those. You wouldn't normally use those in a smaller set because they'd be too overwhelming. They were best used when you had like a street scene to do, or if you were trying to create a garden and you've got sort of soft daylight. They're wonderful for recreating soft daylight, shadowless. But they came a little bit after I'd done Billion Dollar Brain, but they were a wonderful development. And I used them later on many occasions.